It's been 5 years I have been fighting the war on Reach. I've also been on both sides, military and UNSC. It has taken a lot of courage for me to leave behind, to even call it a memory. I may have been on different sides, but I always fought for humanity one way or another. I have seen many, many clans fall to Reach, many friendships, many brothers. That all fell to Reach. I just wanted to pay my respects to all who helped me in the past, and I wanted to say, you guys will never be forgotten. We may have all had our differences, but what we all shared in common is we all fought hardly for Reach, our home. As a familiar face would say, Reach has been good to us, and now it's time to return the favor.